In 1970, an English fast bowler once again found himself the centre of controversy on an Australian tour. John Snow's short pitch delivery to tail-ender Bruce Jenner incensed the Australian crowd and resulted in England's captain Ray Illingworth leading his team off the field.